welcome to Sterlite Tech Anagcom booth, where we are showcasing silicon to software capability.
So what have you got here?
This is the silica mineral, which is used in making the core of the fiber, as well as the clad. You know, this is a metal. No, it's not a metal. It is a semiconductor, which has metallic properties and is used in a variety of applications. Next process, film.
This is the second process where we manufacture the glass preform. This is produced by an outside vapor deposition process. For this preform, we produce fiber.
Sterlite is manufacturing a large range of single mode optical fiber, such as standard G65 2D fiber, or more specifically, special fiber such as 200 microns fiber, as well as bend insensitive fibers such as G657A2 or G657B3 fiber, or even non-zero dispersion shifted fibers such as G655 or G656 fiber.
Sterlite is the leading producer of fiber optic cables. With a production capacity of more than 15 million fiber kilometers, we are a leading producer in the world and owns biggest factory in the universe. We have hundreds of different cable constructions and many developed for the European market.
For the last mile connectivity, we have the data cables. These are the best quality data cables in the
CPR approved for every environment.
So we also have this fiber to the home connectivity solution for MDU. Fully plug and play, very easy to use. Everyone can do the installation.
We also have a software solution for OSS BSS integration in your network.
Thank you for watching the Sterlite Tech Anagcom video.
And we will see you next year.